We were going over a big waterfall. The water was driving us up very quickly. We were in a kind of chimney. The water was rising and taking us with it, but we did not know where to. My uncle asked for some food, but I had to tell him that nearly all our food had been gone. I looked at the compass. It was going from north to south and from east to west. My uncle was very happy. He said that we were in the middle of an active volcano. The water under the raft boiled. Flames licked the walls of the tunnel. The heat was unbearable. I lost consciousness and my eyes closed.